Okay, folks, it is day 10 and it's a beautiful day. And we are ready to construct, I guess technically our third building. We've got my work shed slash bunkhouse. But for now, let's just get this place laid down.
Thank you.
guys. So, we've got our little wharf station, warehouse, all finished up. And a little desk. I had some stuff placed on the shelves, but I changed it to chests because loose stuff, unfortunately, when you walk past it, you'll vacuum it up. I've thought about looking for a mod that stops that from happening. But I'll probably, once I have the metal and everything, I'll probably do some item holders. These guys here. And place stuff around with those so that I can get that same look and idea of stuff sitting on the shelves in the warehouse. Try and get that overall feel. But, you know, we've got some organized chests that I'll eventually start making some coal, and I'll put labels on the chests so that, you know, it's obvious what's in what. But for now, they are organized, like mushrooms, berries, raw food, or raw meat, I should say. Plants, it'll be resin. Stuff for arrows is basically what that will be. Leather, seeds, vegetable seeds, troll leather gets its own, and then trader stuff. And then these will all be like wood-based things. And then just some random piles to add visual aesthetic. There's still more work that will go into detailing this out, but for now, goodbye. Thanks for watching the video. And keep an eye out for the next one. We'll be building the forge. Have a great day, everybody, and happy gaming.